Finally made it to the ocean.
Sun feels good.
Woo! Sun's finally coming up. And we are heading out on the rocks. The Big Island has always been fine, so.
Yeah, this is good.
So this is. Yeah, let's head on there.
Yeah.
Nah, we shouldn't. The high to low, I think, is.
Why don't we go out far and then as the.
Yeah, the tide comes
tide,
in. Yeah, that's a good idea. The low tide's at 8:50, and then the high tide is going to be at 2:19. Woo! You're a brave man. Oh, are they? Excellent. I'm just trying to wait for this little pulse right here to come in, and then I'm going to tiptoe around. You can head through. I mean, you're ready in the mix. About 4 more seconds, I'll be able to cross here. Good deal. So I'm gearing up here. The whole squid. Hook it once. Back in. Pull it flush. This is missing a head, but that's okay. Once. Loop back around. Now we're all ready to cast out. Look at that poke pole hole. That's a nice hole for fishing right there. You guys can see that. Wow. Alright, well, here's the plan. Right about there. Come on, baby. Come to Baba. Yeehaw. There you go, Jim. Hey, you got one too. There. Oops. That one. Yeah. Woo. Yeah. It sure is. Rock grilling sea trout, that's right. All right, check that out. Fish Trekker Pro poke pole. Custom built for Iron Ram Row by Ebiczebulanious. Alright. Try my luck over here at poke pulling. Ooh. Man, that's a big cabazon. Jim! Is that a big guy? We're catching them. Leader here, big ass hook, one, two, fish. See that? Bird trying to shit on me. Sharp teeth. No way. A pole broke. No. He went through all that work.